Hello everyone, today in the anatomy of heart, let us discuss about cell-C. So what are cell-C? On the surface of the heart, there are a series of grooves called as cell-C, and each sulcus, it contains coronary blood vessels and variable amount of fat. I repeat, each sulcus, it contains coronary blood vessels and variable amount of fat. And the major purpose or function of sulcus is it marks the external boundary. It marks the boundary between two chambers of the heart. The major function of cell-C is they mark the external boundary between the two chambers of the heart. Now coming to the classification or types. As we have discussed, cell-C is nothing but a series of grooves. A series of grooves that contain coronary blood vessels and fat, and mainly there are two sulcus. The first one is coronary sulcus or atrioventricular sulcus, and the second is interventricular cell-C. Now coming to coronary sulcus, it marks the external boundary between atria and ventricles. These are the chambers of the heart, and the external boundary between the chambers of the heart, that is atria and ventricles, is marked by coronary sulcus. It is also called as atrioventricular sulcus because it marks the external boundary between atria and ventricles. Now coming to interventricular cell-C, it marks the boundary between right and left ventricle. The interventricular cell-C, it marks the boundary between the right and the left ventricle, and it is again of two types, the anterior interventricular sulcus and the posterior interventricular sulcus. The anterior interventricular sulcus is on the anterior surface, and the posterior interventricular sulcus is on the posterior surface. Thank you.